Seats be looking like phone numbers. If it ain't money, then wrong number. Black card is my business card. The way it be setting the tone for me. I don't need a brave, but I be like, put it in the bag, yeah. When you see the max, they stacked up like my ass, yeah. Go from the south to the booth, make it all back in one loop. Give me the loot, never mind, I got the juice. Nothing but never we shoot, look at my neck.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
Boom, right to the face. How dominant has Rousey been? Sit for the ride through the table. Piper's Pit.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
The situation just got real bad for Naomi.
Rousey takes her down. Armbar's in. Armbar.
She's got her where she wants her. For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Oh my God.
No!
Spear! Right into the flat screen!
Ah, Baszler setting her up, looking for it. Tap time, tap out time. How in the world can you get Nia in a submission hold?
I didn't think we'd see it, but I think we could see the impossible. Nia could tap out.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Attitude. Uh-oh. What have we here?
Hanging open.
And their opponents first from Moscow, the Ravishing Russian, Lana!
I heard Booker T might have learned a little variation of his spinneroonie. from Lana.
I actually heard the same thing. I'm going to double check with my sources and get some verification on that.
Whoa, tell me you guys didn't just say that.
She must be here to set the record straight.
Can't wait for this one.
Well, let's listen in and see what she's doing here.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words. Egomaniac. Uh-oh. Somebody seems a little cocky. Now we know what we have in store.
That's about as good as it gets.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night.